हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ हियर वी स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 12, थ्री डायमेंशन ज्योमेट्री। रिमेंबर दिस ईयर, थ्री प्लेन इंटरसेक्ट परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर, देन स्पेस डिवाइड इनटू फोर पार्ट। इन अपर प्लेन एंड फोर पार्ट in a lower plane. So we get eight part of a space, and each part are said to be octant. In a first octant, x, y, and z are positive. First octane is O, X, Y, Z or X, O, Y, Z. So remember this here, in a first octane, X coordinate of a point, Y coordinate and a Z coordinate all are positive. And in a second octane, backside of a first octane, X dash, O, Y, Z, X is negative, Y and Z both are positive. Similarly, in a third octant, x dash o y dash z, x is negative, y is negative, and z is a positive. And in a fourth octant, x o y dash z, x is positive, y is negative, and z is a positive. Similarly, below this fourth octant, we get the new four more octant. So total number of octant, that is the total number of a part of a space, we get a four plus four, that is a eight space part. Now here we solve some question of exercise 12.1. First question, a point is on x axis, what are its y coordinate? Here point lies on x axis. So y coordinate and the z coordinate both are zero. Number two, a point is in exact plane, x, y, z. Point lies in this exact plane. So about its y coordinate, we say that y coordinate is a zero. Now question number third given, name the octane in which the following point lies. First, 1, 2, 3. Here all coordinate of this point are positive, so this point lies in a first octant, x, o, y, z. Similarly, for 4, minus 2, 3, here y coordinate negative, x and z positive, so this point lies in a x dash, o, y, z, that is in a second octant. Similarly, we discuss about our remaining points. Now question number 4, filling the blank, the x-axis and y-axis taken together determine a plane non-edge xy plane. Number 2, the coordinate of a point in xy plane are of the form, here point lies in xy plane. So coordinate of this point, x, y, z coordinate, 0. So this type of a form we get for given points of a xy plane. Number third, coordinate the plane, divide the space into 8 parts. Now here we discuss about distance between two points. That is the distance formula. Remember this here, if we have two point A, x1, y1, z1, and the B, x2, y2, z2, then distance between A and B is AB is equal to, we know that, x1 minus x2 square plus y1 minus y2 square plus z1 minus z2 square. Clear? So remember this distance formula. Using this distance formula, we get distance between any two points lies in a space. Now, exercise 12.2. Number 1. Find the distance between the following pair of points. Number 1, 2, 3, 5. And the second point, 4, 3, 1. First, denote both points by AX1, Y1, Z1. AX1, Y1, Z1 is equal to, suppose, 2, 3, 5. And the second point by BX2, Y2, Z2. So BX2, Y2, Z2 is equal to, say, 4, 3, 1. So distance between A and B is equal to, we know that, X1 minus X2 square plus Y1 minus Y2 square plus Z1 minus Z2 square. So is equal to root of here 2 minus 4 raised to 2 plus 3 minus 3 raised to 2 plus 5 minus 1 raised to 2. Now simplify this. Here 2 minus 4 become minus 2 square is equal to 4. 3 minus 3, 0 square is equal to 0 plus 5 minus 1, that is 4 square is equal to 16. So is equal to square root of 20, and that 20 is equal to 4 into 5. Square root of 4 is a 2 root 5. So this become distance between given two points 2, 3, 5 and 4, 3, 1. Applying same, we get distance between minus 3, 7, 2 and 2, 4, minus 1. Similarly for remaining two question, we able to solve these two. Now question number second, show that point minus 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3 and 7, 0, minus 1 are collinear. First denote all points by ABC. So let AB minus 2, 3, 5, B 1, 2, 3 and C 7, 0, minus 1. Here first we find the distance between A and B. That is AB. So AB is equal to root of minus 2 minus 1 square plus 3 minus 2 square plus 5 minus 3 square is equal to root of, here becomes 3 square is a 9 plus 1 square is a 1 plus here 2 square is a 4 is equal to root of 14. Now find the BC. So BC is equal to root of 1 minus 7 square plus 2 minus 0 square plus 3 minus minus plus 1 square is equal to root of, here becomes 6 square is a 36 plus 2 square is a 4 plus 4 square is a 16 is equal to root of, here 40 plus 16 become 56 is equal to 14 into 4, square root of 4 is a 2 root 14. Now find AC. AC is equal to root of a minus 2 minus 7 square plus 3 minus 0 square प्लस 5 माइनस माइनस प्लस 1 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ हियर बिकम्स 9 स्क्वायर इज 81 प्लस 3 स्क्वायर इज 9 प्लस 6 स्क्वायर इज 36 इज इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ हियर 90 प्लस 36 दैट इज 126 सो इज इक्वल टू 9 इंटू 14 सो रूट ऑफ 9 इज 3 रूट ऑफ 14 हियर वी फाउंड दैट सम ऑफ दिस टू सम ऑफ दिस टू इज इक्वल टू थर्ड दैट इज अ रूट ऑफ 14 प्लस 2 रूट ऑफ 14 इज इक्वल टू 3 रूट 14 हियर देयरफॉर हियर रूट 14 इज इक्वल टू ए बी 2 root 14 is equal to BC and 3 root 14 is equal to AC. So AB plus BC is equal to AC. So we say that ABC are collinear. Clear? Now question number third. Verify the following 0, 7, minus 10. 16 minus 6, 49 minus 6 are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. In this case, first we denote all points by vertices of triangle ABC. Let A is a 0, 7 minus 10, B 16 minus 6, and C 49 minus 6. Applying same method, first find AB, BC, and AC. And compare sides. If you found the two sides are same, then we say that this triangle ABC is isosceles triangle. Same question number two. Show that given vertices are vertices of a right angle triangle. In this case, first we find AB square, then find BC square, then AC square, and we found that sum of square of two sides is equal to square of a third sides. So we say that triangle ABC is a right triangle using Pythagoras theorem. Applying same in a third, show that minus 1, 2, 1, 1 minus 2, 5, 4 minus 7, 8, 2 minus 3, 4 are vertices of parallelogram. Here, first find AB, then BC, CD, and AD. Here we found that length of opposite sides AB and CD become same, and BC and AD become same. So we say that given points are vertices of parallelogram. Now question number 4, find the equation of set of points which are equidistant from the point 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, minus 1. Important question, two points are given, A 4, 0, 0 and B minus 4, 0, 0. Find equation of set of points P, the sum of whose distance from A, B is equal to 10. First, suppose the coordinate of required points is X, Y, Z, or this point is a P, X, Y, Z. Let P, X, Y, Z is required points. Required point. Therefore, AP plus BP is equal to 10. Here given condition, sum of distance from given point to A and B is equal to 10. Now BP take this side, so we get AP is equal to 10 minus BP. Now apply square on both sides, so AP square is equal to 100 minus 20 BP plus BP square. Now apply distance formula for these two, AP square and BP square. AP square is equal to, we know that, x minus 4 square plus y minus 0 square, that is y square, plus z minus 0 square, that is z square, is equal to 100 minus 20 BP plus BP square is equal to x minus minus plus 4 square plus y minus 0 square, that is y square, plus z square. Here y square, z square from both side cancel. Now split here x minus 4 square, so we get x square minus 8x plus 16 is equal to 100 minus 20 BP plus x square plus 8x plus 16. From both side 16 cancel, x square also cancel. We get here minus 8x is equal to 100 minus 20 BP plus 8x. Now 20 BP take this side, 8x take this side. So here we get 20 BP is equal to 100 minus, here minus plus 8x plus 8x becomes 16x. Now dividing by 4 to both sides, here we get 5 BP is equal to 25 plus 4x. Now apply square on both sides, we get 25 BP square is equal to 25 plus 4x raised to 2. So 25 into BP square is equal to, we know that, BP square x minus minus plus 4 square plus y square plus z square is equal to, here 25 raised to 2, 625 plus 25 into 400 into 2, 200x plus 4x square, that is a 16x square. Now simplify this. Here x plus 4 raised to 2, split this parallel to this 25 taking side. So we get 25x square plus here 8x into 25 becomes 200x plus 4 square is a 16. That is 4 into 4 into 25. So 25 into 400 into 4, 400. Plus y square plus z square is equal to 625 plus 200x plus 16x square. Now simplify this. Here all term take this side. So 25x square minus 16x square becomes 9x square. Here 200x cancel, plus y square plus z square, and 625 take this side. So minus 625 plus 400 is equal to become minus 225. Is equal to 0. This becomes equation of required points. Clear? So is equation. Now in our next lecture we discuss about the section formula and we solve some question of exercise 12.3 and the miscellaneous exercise. ओके बाय।